Hi, I'm Leanne Worrell, and this is your entertainment package. Sabo Niska awardee Colored is looking to make his own mark on the reggae music scene. We hear more about him and his journey.
I got started in reggae, first of all, for my love for the music. Mm-hmm. And I found that it is a gift from the father to me. So I use it to spread the word, positiveness worldwide. Well, right now, under the management of Grey Works Media, I'm about to release my first single, mm-hmm. called Lockdown, okay. at the end of this month.
Tell us about it.
Well, Lockdown is a song that was inspired by a friend of mine that we met and we start talking and he kept saying to me, the people got the whole place on lockdown. Mm-hmm. So, you know, those words just resonated with me and I started to write this song. And thoughts of all the negative things that are going on in the world and so on came to mind. You know? There's a place for every genre. Mm-hmm. There's a place for every genre. You have to love what you do. And as long as there's a place for it, and you love it, and you do it to the best of your ability, you think you can go far.
That was Roots reggae singer, Colored. We also had a chance to talk to Lady Envy. When she's not busy heating it up on local airwaves, she's doing the same in Africa. Let's hear more about this, and why she feels local artists should also invest in the continent.
Child, I've been for the past 3 to 4 years asking producers here in Barbados to do their homework on Western Africa music. Or not even Western African music, period. I'll be very honest person. It's only one or two people who kind of really inquired, and it's only one or two people who really stepped up and did their homework. I think there was one song that came out last year or the year before that kind of sounded Africanish. I don't know the name of the artist. I can't remember. Mm-hmm. But there's so much to be learned from African music, from the beats, the different types of beats, the different genres, and how it could be fused in with soca music. And not only that, the artists as well. The artists in Africa are very, very talented. And I could see some major collaborations happening between both African artists, not just Western Africa or Southern, but African total, mm-hmm. as well as Caribbean.
And the Girlfriends Expo is in a New York state of mind this weekend as well. The event takes place at the Concord Experience, Sewell in Christchurch, and we can expect pole dancing, makeup tips, female empowerment seminars, banking tips, as well as some fun and giveaways in the 2-day extravaganza. I'm Leanne Worrell, that was your entertainment package.